Hey there, Mr. Say, what's up, Coinshop? So, in this video, more cool stuff from OneHobby32. And in this video, we take a look at the GSE, Good Smile Company, Hatsune Miku, Land of the Eternal. And this is a very cool 1A figure statue. And you can see the concept art in the back, and the theme is kind of, you know, reddish. And it's kind of different than most Hatsune Mikus that, you know, usually Hatsune Miku is blue. But very cool stuff, and I can't wait to see this one painted because at the moment there's no paint, there's no release date, there's no price, but hope to hear more soon. And yeah, this was one of the better statues I saw at the event. Quite awesome. But anyway, let me know what you guys think. Feel free to rate, comment, and subscribe, and see you again soon. Domo arigatou gozaimasu. Mata aimashou. Janee.